Airtasker allows me to make my week whatever I want it to be.
If it can fit in with my social life and give me that extra few dollars towards the pension.
When I sort of semi-retired from my full-time position in the business, career business, I was a little bit skeptical of what I was going to be doing financially, and Airtasker has just been an absolute lifesaver.
For me, my husband works away, so I have weeks where I've got support and other weeks where I don't, so it allows me to manage that. It fluctuates in terms of I can have a really great week, or I can sit back and go, actually, you know what, I'm a bit tired, I'm going to have these couple of days off. So it really allows me to maximise, based on my time and my schedule, how my week's going to play out.
So obviously my children come first, so it's breakfast in the morning, it's the usual routine of, you know, homework or reading and doing chores, and then it's like, okay, let's jump on Airtasker and let's see what's going on in the world of Sydney.
I actually like the modern perspective, modern approach, where people post when they want a task done, and I can decide based on what they want done and the price that they're offering whether I want to do that.
I don't necessarily have to take on a task which takes the whole day. If a job takes a few hours in the morning, I can do my Airtasker work and then get on with my own renovations in the afternoon.
Just having that flexibility to be able to work when I want and, you know, where I want is amazing.